Hey everyone, it's Aldo at Kixie here. So a lot of Kixie customers come to me looking for solutions on how to better handle a missed call. And so the first thing that I usually tell people about is our inbound call queue feature, which actually helps reduce missed calls in the first place by placing callers on hold until an agent is available to speak with them, or giving your callers the option to request an automatic callback so they don't actually have to wait on hold, or even pushing a call to a voicemail. We can play messages while they're waiting, letting them know other ways to reach out, either by email or by visiting the website. But in those instances where missed calls do occur, we can actually automate your outreach to follow up with your customers or your leads faster and also keep them informed as to what's going on. So today I would like to show you how to actually trigger a missed call auto text and a follow-up task for your reps through a HubSpot workflow. So let's jump into HubSpot and we will break down how this works. And so here we are, we're looking at a HubSpot workflow. And let's start with the trigger. So the trigger is actually going to be any call note that contains the verbiage missed with that colon mark at the end. And we're in a contact-based workflow because we will log our missed calls to the contacts as well as any associated deals and companies. But we're in a contact-based workflow. The call note contains the verbiage missed with the colon mark at the end because that is how we actually log our missed calls, as you can see here. The missed call includes a note that says it was missed and how long the duration was. So great, we have our trigger set up. And now let's talk about some action steps. So the first thing we'll do is we'll send a Kixie auto text message out, letting them know, hey, sorry we missed your call. We're gonna call you back shortly. We can specify which phone number field in the contact record we want to text. We can include any contact properties, first name, street address, whatever makes sense for your text message. And we can decide if we want this text message to come from the default owner or from a custom owner inside of HubSpot. Great. So we save that. And then lastly, we'll also want to create a follow-up task for our reps just to make sure that they don't miss the call, that they do remember to call back. And so we can create a task here. And again, we're just including any name info from the contact record. We can decide to assign it to our rep or to assign it to somebody else. We could also create a ticket, doesn't have to be a task, but regardless, we can go ahead and create some kind of reminder to make sure that somebody actually reaches back out to this contact when we miss that call. So this is actually a pretty easy way to make sure that missed calls don't fall through the cracks and keep your customers informed as to what's going to happen next. Let them know that you're aware that you'll be reaching out shortly. If you have any questions about this, let us know. We're happy to help and stay tuned for more use cases. Thanks.